for Wellbeing Wednesday, I would encourage people to speak up to if they were sad or ill. Your friends, teachers and families will want to help.